you guys all here today to talk about Brian. He's going insane.
Except, he cut the entire slip and slide in half. We're probably going to get rid of the fish. I think he's wearing a flag, too, as part of his outfit. There's a boat in the swimming pool.
There's chip crumbs everywhere in this whole office. It's trash.
See what happens when Father Cronin is not in charge of you anymore and you're on the theology side? Just go absolutely nuts!
Yeah, I mean, I just don't know what to do. I mean, he did an okay job last year. I mean, taking over from Ed, he did all right,
but... It's debatable.
I mean, he did a better job last year. Last year, he didn't go around cutting things up with the pirates. Well, as long as he isn't dangerous.
So, what are we gonna do about it, Brian?
Let's just wait till after KGD and then we'll get him some help afterwards. You're definitely right.
Yeah. All right. Professionals. Back to work, guys.
Who?
Brian, sit down. Brian, we're trying to have a meeting. Go back out.
This is so rude.
Kenrick-Glennon days. I'm excited.
Brian. Not a pirate.
Brian.
Coco Pebbles!
How'd you pass your psych eval?
Okay, here we go. Here's our.
Perfect. Yeah, we need these for the.
Brian, you're acting like a JC. This has gone too far. You're in theology now. Where's Brian?
I told him Sister Ruby had a sack of gold in her habit. He's been chasing her for the past hour and a half.
This has to stop!
This must be what's been making him crazy. Get it.
Guys, what are you doing? Come on, knock it off. Let's get back to work. Put my walkie-talkie back, too.
Hello?